Okay. What would Captain Spirit do? Oh man, this is cold. I might have to check out the water eater. Cannot be. Seriously? Ugh, I hate that beer can smell. Headshot!
Ow, cheap shot! I'm going down! You can't kill the zombie jock!
No way! That was a headshot!
I am a super zombie!
Well, I'm a superhero!
Can't argue with that. Zombie down.
Captain Spirit strikes back. There's my hot dog man. I can't see Dad selling homes. Whoa, is he getting us tickets again? Best dad ever. That would be a blast being a freight hopper. Choo-choo. Oh, those are Dad's pages. Ooh, this could make a pretty good helmet. One more piece and I'm almost done.
God damn you!
Dad never smiles like that anymore.
On fire.
If I could go back in time, he looks so different in his basketball outfit. Dad was so popular.
I see what you're doing. Stop it.
I didn't do anything. Dinosaur Land is open for business. Eat everybody! I am Mar T-Rex, and you are my lunch. Roar!
This dinosaur won't need a grumpy old dad, right? Right? Thank you.
Goodbye, Log. Now, burn. Burn! I don't think Dad reads these. I think he just takes them from work.
Dad, I found your car keys.
That's where they went. I swear I had them on me, but they must have fell out of my pocket last night. Just put them in the bowl. Cool?
Yeah. Dad loves his stat notebooks.
Captain Spirit doesn't need weapons, but just in case.
You can't win this battle, Noctarius!
It's already over, Power Bear!
Don't let Mantroid control you!
Nobody controls me! Mantroid is my leader! And he wants you to die.
Give up now. We don't have to fight.
You're not the boss of me, Power Bear.
You have amazing powers. Why don't you join our team?
Join Captain Spirit? Are you serious? He's my enemy.
Only because Mantroid brainwashed you. You can help the world with us.
Liar. Where were you and Captain Spirit when Mantroid saved my life? Huh? Good guy?
Shut up! How many times do I have to stop you?
Until you do stop me! Ow, my back! How did you do this? I can't move!
Captain Spirit, please come to my aid. I can't defeat Noctarius on my own. I can't! Captain Spirit!
Hello, Power Bear. I'm here to finally destroy Noctarius.
You never fail us, Captain Spirit.
No, you can't do that to me. I'm just a puppet!
Then let's cut your strings!
Chris, answer the phone!
No, don't! I give up! Mantroid! Help me, Master! You can't kill me! You said you don't kill people!
Good job, but we still have to deal with Mantroid.
With Captain Spirit in charge, our team is going to win every battle!
You don't hear the phone ringing off the hook? Good job, buddy.
Chris, these are the most important numbers for you on this list.
Oh, yeah. Cool story, Dad.
Hello?
Hi, Mrs. Reynolds. This is Chris. Chris Erickson.
Well, of course I know who this is, Chris. What a nice surprise. Are you okay? Is everything all right?
Yes. Well, everything's great. I just want to see if maybe Steven could help me add more stuff to the treehouse. Like when he helped Dad build it. I want to add some booby traps.
That is so sweet. I'm so glad to see you playing outside like a real boy. Well, anyway, I'll be happy to let Steven know his services are required. He loves that treehouse.
Me too. Gotta keep the bad guys away.
What bad guys?
Thanks, Mrs. Reynolds.
What do you mean?
You better not be making any prank calls.